to find and eliminate the bounty hunters in the field in Magicians for Sport for Dutch in Red Dead Redemption 2. Go into the two southeastern fields to find the first bounty hunter. The second bounty hunter is in the two southwestern fields. For the final bounty hunter, go into the northeastern field and look for a bag on the ground. Walk around for a bit until you get caught.